I think I'm more at risk going grocery shopping than I am out here.
When Penticton Golf and Country Club reopened the course to the public a few weeks ago amid the COVID-19 crisis, they set certain policies in place, physical distancing being the main one. So far, so good. The course has not had to kick anybody off for not adhering to the policies.
A few times people just out of habit, they end up, you know, 6 feet apart from each other. And again, there's no reason out here. So it's just a quick reminder and everyone is like, oh, right. You know, they realize what they've done as soon as you mention it and step right back and move on.
I think people are really conscious of it. And it's not an issue. I think sometimes, you know, sometimes, especially some of the older members might forget for a second and get a little closer than you want them. You just go, hey, distance, and they back off right away.
The club has removed rakes and ball washers. Carts are single rider only. Every cup has a foamy in it, so you don't have to reach in to get your ball. And you can only show up 15 minutes prior to your tee time.
We're starting to see a lot more people come back to golf. Again, you know, they're making the comment, unfortunately, they can't play tennis or pickleball or go to the gym. And this is an outlet for them, and they're taking advantage of coming out here to play.
It's so nice to be out here, and everyone is in a great mood because most people feel really grateful to be out here. It gives you a reason to get up and get going every day.
For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Dale Corey.